Ka-chow!
I still can't believe it.
Come on,
get out of here.
Well, racing's a little like being
My name's not Swift for nothing.
I am ready to roll.
End of another incredible stunt show.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. The talk of the racing world tonight is none other than Cruz Ramirez. She really turned on the speed today, leaving everyone else in her dust as she cruised to an unforgettable win. Okay, Natalie, how about a statistical analysis?
Well, the proof is in the statistics, which is how I was able to accurately predict the...
The sun just set on a gr- This one is underway.
Never miss a
can do that again. Giving it all they got out there.
That's all.
My Pedro's gonna kill me. Turbo.
Woo! Back on the ground. Same with Sam.
Kicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Hey, let's talk about Cruz Ramirez for a minute. Moments ago, she wrapped up another win, her second in a row. So remember, you heard it here. She's the racer to beat. Now to Natalie Certain. What more can you tell us about the results?
Well, Chick, another race has come to an end exactly as I predicted. But on this track, in these conditions, it really couldn't have gone any other way.
Hey, that's it for tonight. Join us tomorrow for more highlights and commentary with me, legendary Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks.
Live from Thomasville, we've got one of the biggest events of the season. I am so stoked about this!
Thank you. hurt.
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. What can you say about Cruz Ramirez? Turns out, a lot. She won again today. Ha! Can you believe this? That's three in a row for her.